There we go. Hi. Oh my gosh. Hey, everybody. Hey, Susanna. Hey. Oh my gosh. It's been a few weeks, I guess, since we've been live. We were live like right after Christmas, but I'm curious what you guys got for Christmas that was one of your favorite presents. I have one of mine shoes. Right here. Shoes. Yes. Your shoes were awesome. I got these awesome Aviator Nation leggings that I love, and I got this really awesome tumbler from my best friend, other than you, obviously. It says, I walk through fire for you, sister. Well, not fire, that would be dangerous. And not a super humid room, but not too humid because you know my hair. It's like, this is so classic. My best friend, it's perfect. That's me and that's her. So I'm curious what you guys got that was your favorite or one of your favorite Christmas presents. I'm guessing it was probably something from YOLO.
Cookies.
Maybe something from YOLO because we had a lot of really awesome sales and they make great gifts.
Absolutely.
So I don't know.
I didn't get anything from YOLO.
You didn't get anything from YOLO this year? That's right. Because we got an amazing Louis Vuitton backpack just a few months before. So
for Christmas. That was birthday, technically.
Yeah. Well, there's only so many $1,000 bags we can do in a time frame. Yeah.
I'm here for you.
Well, thank you guys all so much for joining. Now that it's officially 9 o'clock, we're going to start in an official way. I'm Amber with YOLO Luxury Consignment, and we try to go live about once a week, and we try to go live every Thursday, hey, Erin, nice to see you. I'm so glad that you're here. So we try to go live at least once a week, and what we do when we go live is we show you guys our top five live. This week, we're going to be featuring all Kate Spade.
What?
And what we typically do is we either feature the newest of the new or most wanted or a special curation or some kind of blend, which is what today is, because three of the bags that we're going to be featuring are brand new. Just got them in recently, and they're most wanted, and I thought it would be nice to have everything be Kate Spade. So it's
a
nice...
Who is Kate, and why is she holding playing cards?
She's a famous designer.
Oh.
And...
What's she known for?
Handbags.
Well, like, what's her style? Bright? Colorful?
Well,
dark and stormy.
When she first came out, she really was known for like abstract designs.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. One of my favorite bags that I had from her when she first became popular was a really cool color block bag, which was very different and unique. It was red, white, and black. I still have it, actually.
Really?
Yeah, I'll have to bust it out
at some
point.
Yeah, I'd love to see it. That's cool.
But you know who she is related to? She's actually passed away, but...
His last name is Diamond or...
No, it's Spade.
No way. Really?
David Spade?
Yeah.
Yeah, the comedian.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Was her brother-in-law.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
What? That's crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
So, all right.
There you go. A little history about Kate Spade. Sadly, she did pass away a few years ago, so she's not with us any longer, but her brand lives on, and... She still has beautiful bags.
Absolutely. They're neat. I like the purple one.
So what we do when we go live, thank you guys so much for joining. Oh, thank you guys. Keep throwing up the hearts. I love it. Thank you so much. So what we do when we go live is we feature our top five bags, and it's different every single week. Like I said, either the newest of the new, most wanted, or a special curation. But we also offer you guys special deals that you can only get while we're live. Only while we're live. So every week we offer a new special deal, new offers, new products, lots of reasons to come back and join us every single week. This week, our special deal is free standard shipping while we're live only. Ooh. And you can get that on our website, YOLOLuxuryConsignment.com, or in our app, YOLO Luxury Consignment app. Thank you guys so much for all the hearts. I'm loving this.
What's the code?
Well, free shipping, you do not need a code.
What?
Free standard U.S. shipping.
You don't have to do anything?
No code needed. Yes. So you can remind people too if you want.
Okay.
But then our other special deal is 10% off of anything that we have in stock, not just what we're featuring tonight. No minimum. So you can get free standard shipping with no code needed, and 10% off, no minimum, anything we have in stock with the code 10YOLOs.
Anything?
Anything.
I can buy something for $5.
We don't offer anything for $5.
Okay. I don't know. That's the first number that came to my head.
So no.
That's why you're in your yellow.
10YOLOs is the code for 10% off. Yes. There you go. Hi. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys all so much for joining. And thank you for throwing up all the hearts. So that's what we have going on tonight. And with that, I'm going to go ahead and dive in. As I mentioned, we do have all Kate Spade that we're featuring tonight. And one of the cool things that when I was reviewing this and pulling this together, I noticed is all the bags and items that we're featuring tonight are in excellent or like new condition. And so these are some amazing deals. Free standard US shipping and 10% off with the code 10YOLOs on our website, YOLOLuxuryConsignment.com, or in our app, YOLO Luxury Consignment. So let's go ahead and get into it. The first item that we're featuring is this Continental wallet.
Continental.
Yeah.
I just felt like saying that loud.
This is our Kate Spade Leather Layla large Continental wallet. Actually, it's large.
So for, what you're saying is?
It is large. Yes. This one is $69. And of course, you can get 10% off free standard shipping only while we're live. And you guys are the only ones that know this because you can only get these deals
tell your friends
while you're watching. Yes.
Everybody should be getting these deals. Like, yeah. This
share. Share the love for sure. We also offer payment plan options, you guys. So if you choose to use one of our payment plan options, we have three. We have Sezzle, Affirm, and we recently added Afterpay as well. You can get this for as low as $17 tonight. This is in excellent condition. I actually don't see anything that is noteworthy on here. It's really beautiful. Look at all this compartmentalization. Hmm. You can fit everything in here. It has much space. You could really use this almost as a clutch.
Pretty classic.
Yes. Yeah. So it's a classic Continental. And for those of you that don't know, it's a zip around. That's a classic Continental style. And inside it has a zippered pocket, slip pockets, a ton of compartmentalization. So maybe you could pop your phone in there, pop any coins in there that you have, and all the cards in the world. Looks right off the top of my head like about 12 card holders or something crazy like that. That is, of course, in all the details. Yep, 12. And there you go. It's in this really gorgeous nude, almost like putty type colorway with the cream. Look at this, another color block piece. Ooh. From Kate Spade, like I was mentioning previously. And zip around with gold tone hardware. So this is our number one item.
Oh, that sounds so fancy.
Well, it's not real gold. It's not gold hardware. It's gold tone. It's probably brass, I'm going to guess. But,
and how much a month if they did the plan?
It would be $17 over four.
$17 a month. I bet if you stayed home.
I'm not sure it's a month. I think it's four times. But yeah.
Okay. Got it.
Four payments of $17.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Pretty good.
But what I'm saying is, if you didn't go out one night a week, just one night a week, you could save way more than $17 and you could buy that.
Yes.
Or, so it really is affordable.
It's super affordable. Absolutely. And.
Or if you don't buy maybe two lattes.
I was going to say, if you skip Starbucks.
You don't need all of it.
Yes.
Like, just drink coffee.
Well, like
I said. And rock a new purse.
The cool thing about this is that you could actually use this as a clutch. I mean, you could fit, I don't know how many people really have keys anymore these days.
The only clutch I know about are in cars.
Okay.
So yes, please use it as a clutch.
Yes, there you go. Okay, so that's our number one item for the evening. And we're going to go ahead to number two. Let's see what's up next. Next up. Is, oh, I love this one. This one is one of the new ones that we just got in.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, I love this one too.
You should buy that scarf too, because those would look awesome together.
I don't know if anybody can see it. This one's Burberry. This one's...
I'm sorry, it's distracting though.
I know.
Both of them together look really good.
It does. This is 100% cashmere Burberry. Ooh. Classic. Classic. Okay. This one, our number two item, is our Kate Spade nylon Hayden Topsit tote. This one is in excellent to like new condition.
Yeah, that's awesome.
It's in, it's never been used. It was just sitting in someone's closet. They did pop off the tags, but
they left.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool though.
Yeah. And actually on the inside, it has an inner zipper that still has the wrapping on it.
Oh, cool. That's amazing. That's like getting a brand new car.
Yeah. Oh, and look, the inner logo tag also still has the wrapping on it.
Smell it. Oh, it smells like new. I don't know what a new purse smells like, but that smells good.
Yeah. Simply gorgeous. And it's a really nice weight. It's nylon, so it's a little bit lighter than, let's say, like an all leather handbag. The base is leather, so that's nice, but it has this really gorgeous pink colorway and tons of space. Hi, oh my gosh, so glad to see you. Thank you guys all so much for joining. So of course, since this has never been used, everything is in truly like new condition, pristine. This one is only $99.
What?
This is ridiculous. I know. You guys, you can't, I mean.
Just buy it immediately.
I might have to buy it. You can't pass up that deal. It's insane because you also are going to get free standard US shipping if you buy this while we're live, and 10% off with that code 10YOLOS. That's insane. And so, of course, if you use one of the payment plan options, you can get it for as low as $24 tonight as well, which is madness. Honestly,
I feel like that weird car salesman that's always on TV. Like the old guy, like,
it's inside.
Inside.
Oh.
Like, get off the TV.
So that's our number two item, you guys. Can't beat that. Can't beat that. All right, what is number three? Number three. Oh, I love this one too. This one, obviously, is also in like new condition.
That's really neat.
It's cool, right?
Yeah, that's really neat. Even the pattern on it, like, that's really cool.
Yeah. So this one is a Saffiano leather.
Looks like you just pulled it off a shelf.
But it's printed. Well, so this one was also just sitting on someone's closet at home.
I think that one's my favorite.
Yeah, I love this one. And wait till I open it up. So this one,
it's super classy too.
As you can see, still has the wrapping on it and the tags. So it's new with tags and wrapping. This one is $149.99.
But it even has the tape holding the wrapping on still.
Yeah.
Like that wrapping's not coming off.
Exactly. It's crazy.
That is really cool.
Oh, and the name. This one is the Kate Spade Leather Laurel Way Winnie Crossbody. So they always have these names. I always like this with Kate Spade. They always have a street name included in it.
Like where, for a certain city?
It depends. It depends on who the designer of the actual bag was, but that's some part of something that they do. And so the Winnie is the print.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
That's neat.
But this one's really cool because the crossbody strap here does come off. So you can use this as a true clutch.
You could take it off and never take off the stuff.
You could.
It would always be new.
You could. Or you can use it as a nice little...
That looks good.
Little crossbody.
Yeah, I like it like that. That looks pretty.
The thing that I really like about this is it does have this really hidden, easy to access back pocket. But then when you open it up, it opens up like... Look how much space is in here.
That's
incredible. Tucked in back here is the original Kate Spade branded dust cover, but this is designed to be a phone pocket.
Oh, that's cool.
So like,
no way.
Yes. You really don't see that.
Whoa.
It's really cool.
Like that.
Right there.
Yeah, you don't see function usually. It's just.
Yes.
That's cool.
So then you also have all these card spaces, yeah, a ton of room,
yeah.
Zippered compartment here. And as I mentioned before,
the phone thing is super cool.
I know. I knew that when I opened that up, you would love that. It has the slip pocket here.
I mean, you could put your phone right there in the slip pocket.
You could.
Or like your headphones in the slip pocket.
Yeah.
And then you never need to take the phone out. You just put your headphones in. And
yeah.
Safe.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know all about that hands-free and that bass.
And this one has silver-toned.
Silver-toned.
Hardware.
Hardware.
So I also love soft piano leather. Is this textured type leather. It actually is beautiful to hold a print. Like this one has the beautiful Winnie print on it. But it's also, whenever I mention soft piano leather, because it is something that is used by a lot of designers in luxury bags, at least, it's pretty much scratch resistant. So this is cool too, because you can really, you know, as a mom, I can say you can beat this up, or maybe your kids could beat this up and it will still look really beautiful.
Cool.
Yeah. So this one is a really awesome one.
Again, colors are amazing.
Yeah.
That would look awesome if you're going to DC to see a cherry blossom. Like, man, you're rocking one of those.
Yeah.
Like a million bucks.
Oh my gosh. Yes. So again, this is our number three.
Anybody out in Washington, D.C., perfect gift. Who cares if it's January?
Yes. I mean,
Valentine's Day is in February.
Well, and
praise Hallmark.
If you're going to take someone to the Cherry Blossom Festival,
yeah,
present them with this lovely piece.
Just like that.
Just like that.
Is that like a
dun 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 dun?
Romeo holding the skull thing. Weird scene in the head.
You should come up here and demonstrate that.
Oh, my
Again, this is the Kate Spade leather, Laurel, Way, Winnie Crossbody for $150. You can get 10% off with that code 10YOLOS tonight while we're live only. Free standard shipping while we're live only. And with our payment plan options, you can get this for as low as $37. And as you guys can see, it is pre-owned but new with tags. So
yeah,
absolutely gorgeous. All right, our number four bag. What do we have up next? Oh, another really cool one. Wait till you see this one, Jason.
Oh, that's cool.
I know.
Man, that's neat. Oh.
Again,
no.
I told you all about.
Why is it with people? How do you buy something and never use it?
And. Almost all of these are from all different people, too, which
least,
is, like,
least,
just crazy.
At least put a sandwich in it.
I'm glad they didn't.
I mean.
Okay. Oh, my gosh. I'm so glad you guys are all still here. Thank you guys to all that have just recently joined as well. This is our Kate Spade Leather Millie Grove Street printed crossbody.
Oh.
This one's $125.
Ooh.
As you guys can see, it's new tag, pre-owned but never used.
Ah.
Sat in somebody's closet. Now it's your turn to take it and give it some life. With our payment plan options, you can get this for as low as $30 tonight.
What if they had left it in their pantry next to the sandwich? That would be ironic.
Only to you?
Yeah. Just wanted to tie that back together.
I'm so glad you did.
Yeah.
Okay, so this one, I just love that this again is to me is very classic Kate Spade because it's the color blocking, but this abstract print.
Yeah.
This is like exactly what I was talking about when you asked me about her earlier. And I love that too, because as I mentioned, you know, she's not with the company anymore because she's not around anymore, but they really stay true to all of her designs, which are all so, so classic. And I really, really love this one.
It's classic, but it's got a little bit of oomph.
Yeah.
As well. You know me, I like bright.
So this one has the original tissue paper in here, the original care card in here.
Is there a phone case?
There's no phone case in this one. No, I know, it's so sad. So, so sad. But I actually have a different print in the same style crossbody from Kate Spade, and I love it. It's to me, it's like the perfect size. You just open it up. It has one
Another
slip pocket. It's not the cherry blossom one. I think you're in love with that
one.
Yeah.
That one's amazing.
I love this one, though. This one is much easier to throw on and go. The other one, you have to like pop it open. There's pros and cons to both, Jason, but mostly all pros. I love this one and so much that I actually have it in a different color. So this one I think is fantastic.
That's very pretty.
All right, so that's our number four bag. Coming up next is our number five bag, which will be our last one for the evening.
Ooh.
Yes.
Oh, man.
I know.
These are cool.
I love this one. I love this one. This one is also new to us, in excellent condition. So this one was lightly used, but as you guys can see, it was very, very lightly used.
What color blue is that?
It's a deep navy because in this light it looks blue, but in other light it looks black.
But with the pink, it looks, you can tell it's blue with the pink and that kind of contrast.
When we don't have all these lights on like we have in here, in like normal daylight, it almost looks black.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So this is our Kate Spade Leather Lawton Way Rose Tote. It's $115. Ooh. And of course you get free standard US shipping while we're live only. And you can use the code 10YOLOS for 10% off as well. On our website, YOLO Luxury Consignment, or in our app, YOLO Luxury Consignment app. So you can get this for as low as $28 tonight with our payment plan options. This bag is simple luxury. I mean, it's smooth leather, has the nice glazed finish with the pink pop of color.
Oh, that's cool.
I know. I love that's the pop cool. inside. It opens up. It's unlined. So this is, the leather is painted leather. So on the inside, it's just painted the rose color, and on the outside, it's the deeper color. And there's no pockets or slip compartments or anything like that. It's just an open tote. So that's why I say it's just simple luxury, elevated, beautiful, clean, easy, and perfect price point for this bag. So that's our number five bag for the evening. So what I'm going to do now is pause for just a moment to see if you guys have any questions. And once we do that, then I'll do a really quick recap of all five pieces that we have shown tonight. And then we're going to be wrapping up. So what you need to keep in mind is that we have free standard US shipping.
Yes.
While we're live and we're about to wrap up. So take advantage of that now.
Now, run or walk safely to your nearest device.
YOLO Luxury Consignment. Yeah, the app is the best way to do it because we're live in the app right now as well. And you could be watching and shopping in the app at the same time. It makes it super easy.
You have to do YOLO Luxury to find it?
Yeah, YOLO Luxury would be, and it's all three words.
Yeah, the app is awesome. The new version, whatever you call it.
Yeah. Absolutely. Oh my gosh. Awesome. No, I love it. And we actually have a large amount of people that have downloaded it now. So thank you guys so much for that.
You. Thank you. We appreciate
it. And please, please join them if you can and download them because it's really fun, simplifies things, and you will always get the first information like right away.
Yeah.
So while we're live, you get that free standard US shipping with no code needed in the app, YOLO Luxury Consignment app, or on our website, YOLOLuxuryConsignment.com. And you can get 10% off of anything that we have to offer, not just what we're showing here tonight. Obviously, we're showing five items, and you can see behind us in our display room that we have a lot more in stock. Anything that is available on our website or on our app is 10% off with the code 10YOLOS. That's 10YOLOS. As you can see here, 10YOLOS.
10YOLOS.
Yes, exactly.
Because me,
right.
I would type all zeros because that's just me.
That is a good distinction. Thank you for clarifying that.
Welcome.
Yes.
I like your use of the word distinction.
I continue with things. But those things are only valid for a few more minutes because we're about to start a recap because I don't think I've seen any questions.
I was stalling a little bit.
I know. So I'm going to give you guys a few minutes to make a few more purchases.
Yeah, it is. Like the app starts downloading. It's like,
yes.
It just stops three quarters of the way.
So, but with that, I'm going to do a quick recap of the five items that we showed tonight and then wrap it up.
Should we sing the recap?
No.
Okay. That was second.
No, definitely not.
Number one.
Okay, if you want to, you can. Again.
Number one.
Okay.
I'm sorry it's come to this.
Me too. All right, this is the number one item. Kate Spade Leather Layla Large Continental Wallet for $69 or as low as $17 with our payment plan options tonight. Number two. Our Kate Spade Nylon Hayden Top Zip Tote.
That's a hard one to say.
This one is new, still has some of the original wrapping on it, and it is $99 and as low as $24 with our payment plan options tonight. Number three is Jason's favorite that he's become obsessed with in a very short amount of time.
Amazing. If I wore purses, I would buy it.
This is our Kate Spade Leather Laurel Way Winnie Crossbody for $150 and as low as $37 tonight with our payment plan options. Okay. Number four is our Kate Spade Leather Millie Grove Street Printed Crossbody. This one is $125 and as low as $31 with our payment plan options tonight.
$31.
And this one is new with tags as well.
I would just not go out for dinner. For a week. I don't know. A month. I don't know.
And our number five item is the Kate Spade Leather Lawton Way Rose Tote. This is $115. So everything tonight was leathers. The nylon.
Nylon, yeah.
There we go. Almost all leather. This one's $115 and as low as $28 with our payment plan options for tonight. So that's it. That's one, two, three, four, five. Boom.
Nice.
Done. So, if you guys are thinking about anything, you have about a minute. Run right over to the website or the app.
I can stop.
And take advantage of that free standard U.S. shipping and 10% off with the code 10YOLOS. And
that free standard shipping is good because shipping is expensive these days.
Yep.
I paid $50 for shipping for an $8 item the other day. And that was just weird.
Yeah, we always offer a flat rate shipping of $10 up to $500 purchase. Anything over $500 is free.
Yeah.
And we do have a lot of items that fit into that category of over $500. Or if you buy, multiple items. But I always like to offer it when we're live because we do have lower price point items as well. I want to be able to give you guys special deals.
Yeah, I'm stalling a little bit. I'm done. I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's it for this evening. So thank you guys all so much for joining. Please join us again next week when we go live and we'll do another top five live and more special deals. See you then. Bye.
Bye.